It all started just as a suspicion into workplace misconduct. Then, by surprise, a finding of child pornography on a police academy computer. Now, detectives and the Attorney General's office are wrapping up their case. News 5's Mia Moran has been following this story. She's in the Vermont newsroom with the latest details. Mia?
Well, Gus, it was an internal investigation of inappropriate emails sent among four employees at the Vermont Police Academy. It ended with the suicide of 44-year-old Academy Training Coordinator David McMullen. Tonight, police have closed their case into McMullen, revealing what they found on his personal computers.
We got the search warrant, ended up going into his personal computers and found that those links were actually video files. So there were images.
After a six-month investigation, state police detectives say they found what they had suspected from the beginning, video images of child porn on David McMullen's home computers.
There were very graphic subject titles that left nothing to the imagination but that this was child pornography.
McMullen was a high-level supervisor at the Vermont Police Academy. In January, a forensic search of his work computer turned up links to possible child porn. His personal computers were seized by police. The next day, McMullen committed suicide behind a shed on the academy campus.
There's no other evidence of child pornography found on any of the other employees' computers.
Investigators and Attorney General Bill Sorrell hope this resolution will restore public confidence in the academy, which trains every law enforcement officer in the state.
With changes at the police academy since January and further changes ahead, we're looking for a new executive director that confidence in the professionalism of Vermont law enforcement will remain at a high level.
Now, Bill Sorrell says no evidence of child porn was found on any of the other three computers taken from the Vermont Police Academy. Live in the Vermont Newsroom, Mia Moran, News Channel 5.